And at times you're going to have to stand against the tide. I had to do that in 2007 when about 80% of the General Assembly voted for a statute that set up unelected taxing authorities. I stood up in the House of Delegates floor and I said, folks, our forefathers were shooting people like you.